So apparently, if you destroy your own art on here, you get a bunch of likes and views. So, you know what to do.